Get Sports Focus, Edwin Wise here alongside the lovely Angela Santoro, and we are here at the new beautiful Levi Stadium in Santa Clara, the new home for the San Francisco 49ers, and GSF has got everything you need to know about Cal, Stanford, and San Jose State University.
Yes, that's right. We are here at the Bay Area College Football Media Day, and GSF has an exclusive look at what you can expect for the 2014 Bay Area football season.
It's truly an honor to be here. It's really cool to see a dream come to fruition with this beautiful state-of-the-art stadium. And it's a reminder, dreams can come true. It started with an idea, and it just continued to grow. Maybe one day the Spartans can play here.
What can people expect from Jabari Carr for this upcoming year?
Expect big things. Just be excited, man. My motivation is I got a lot of fuel to this fire, and expect a lot, because I expect a lot of myself.
You guys are going to be playing here.
Yes, sir. Oh, very nice.
Tough year for us last year at Cal. I think everybody's aware of what happened to our program last year and what we're going through right now. The great thing is it's over and we're moving forward. We have tremendous optimism as we begin fall camp. We're also excited about the opportunity to play Oregon here on Friday night in Levi's Stadium.
First and foremost, with players we brought here, A.J. Tarpley, inside linebacker for us, been a multi-year starter, phenomenal football player, has been quote-unquote overshadowed in the past to a certain degree.
We have the talent, we have the guys on our team, on our staff, to accomplish the goals we want, and that's to go 1-0 every week and win a championship.
The football people who watch A.J. Tarpley know that he's going to be one of the best linebackers in the nation this year.
So I'm going to have the same mentality I've had the past 3 years, and that's to try and be the best linebacker in the country.
We have 20 seniors this fall, and of the 29, we'll be in graduate school. I don't know if there's a school around the country that can say nine. If they do, I love it. My hat's off to them.
We're anxious to get off to a great start. I couldn't be more pleased with the work ethic, the attitude of our student athletes.
Today also we brought Ty Montgomery, who's All-American last year's kickoff returner. He's going to be up for all kinds of awards. What I love about Ty is Ty just shows up and plays football.
What do you think is the biggest hurdle for yourself to get that kind of recognition at the wide receiver position?
Just not putting any pressure on myself. Just go out there and do what I've always done, be myself and play football.
We're excited to be where we are. We don't ever look in the rearview mirror. We don't think about what has been accomplished. All we care about is what we can accomplish. We have a mantra, we don't care who we play or where we play. We only concentrate on how we play. So hopefully we'll continue to play Stanford Cardinal football.